So, we're back here again. And we need to swap someone out. There he is. Okay, so the name of the game tonight is we're just gonna kinda grind some levels out, grow a little bit more. Maybe fight the Mad Condor, I don't know. That's a maybe. Couldn't find it last night. Oh, we need a lobster. I just forgot about that. He moves and then immediately passes out for the rest of the game. Alright, so what the hell is this about? Shit, cock. Can I just leave? Nope. These guys don't hit very hard, but Surround is super annoying to deal with. Let's see what we got here. Fairy Rhyasaur is one of those ones I ran into in Key Worlds, and I always immediately make things really hard to deal with because it's around. Yeah, might as well just drop it here. Oh, goody. God fucking damn it. Sneak. Oh, damn it, I had a rip too. Yeah, we need to go see what that key is, actually. It's gonna be a beast something. Oh, fuck. More money. Black River. Ooh. Sounds spooky. Let's look at that. Got a weird sound with that one. Okay, so black is even better than first. It's in the middle. Black and river is zombie and water. Okay. Never a huge fan of water. Worlds, because most worlds that have water in them will have water monsters in the water, so you basically get a water world in every other world, and this one's just kind of a waste. Let's go ahead and see what it looks like, though. I'm curious. Black is interesting. When I was your age, I admit I was a mischievous lad. When I say so, I remember those days clearly. How do monsters live in the wild? We don't know much about them. It's dangerous out there. Get some rest before you go. Lipsy always wants to kiss. Mummies like to have some cider, oh god. Mom's going to have a baby soon. Wonder if it will be a boy or a girl. It doesn't matter, though. I understand monster masters flock to the kingdom of Great Law. Well, you're from Great Law, you say. Look at those dirty clothes. Are you washing them properly? No, I'm a baby. But a boy. Hey, as you know, in any world you visit, use an appraised magic key. You'll come across bosses of certain areas. What the fuck? Until those bosses are defeated, no monster will join your party. Okay. So, the keys also have kind of generic NPC fonts or text that will be pretty common. Spooky world. This is where Step Guard comes in handy. Because sometimes you have to go and get something. Ooh, Cluster? That's a nice thing to find. Alright. Let's get a sick look on that cluster. I just do 76 damage. Holy shit. All right. Neat place, but we're kind of going to come back here later. These guys are still a bit hairy. Oh, a windburst. See, that's the thing I want to turn more into. So yeah, new place. A good key. Looking for the mountain range. Oh, that's a very good find. So much meat. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Man, I don't fucking know here. I'm hoping that the medley just decides to fuck off. That's what they tend to do here. Is he weaker too? Looks like ice. Oh yeah, that's good shit. Now, if I'm not mistaken, yell help is like a, it's not the end of the call help line. It gets weird. I think you summon a god, finally. I don't know, final form of call help. What's the other thing? There's another move. It's like call help. Thordane? No. Tatsu call, there it is. Yeah, summons Demon Lord Tatsu. Sam Seagull, that's what it is. Who the fuck even learns that? Anyway. Yoho's kind of inconsistent, though. I'm not... Christ, not a huge fan of that shit. Where's the cave I can't go in yet? Oh. Let's try. That's weird. It was almost like the Melange had moved first and negated all the damage done. I want to give him a rib. Whoops. Oh, there it is. We found it. Oh, fuck. It's the same team from last night. God, these things are so sick. Finally. Give him the rib. Was it enough? Yes, got him. Mansu, what a good name. Oh my god, look at all that fucking attack. Ooh, those are good moves. I don't know who I could send home though. It should be Krim, but we need him right now. Ah. Soon, Mansu. Your time will come soon. Oh no. Goddess. Alright, what's Mad Condor weak to? All I have is ice and wind anyway, so it's hopefully one of those two. Water. Alright. Don't really have much. Is there anything I shouldn't be using? Wind, he's pretty strong too. Ice, he's okay too. Alright. Well, let's just start with getting Krim twin hits. Send him on his way. And then see if we can give him a cyclic. Oh my god. Yeah, there we go. That's good. Let's try a yell help. It just doesn't hit much. I don't think it's going to be a very hard fight. Oh my god. Yeah, that was super easy. Okay. Lumen. Lumen's really nice because it's actually got a good heal us spell. You're never gonna actually get to use that because it's 700 fucking wild. But hey, free Mad Condor. When I passed too close to the mountain, I ended up in a nest. Where has the light orb gone? I didn't take anything. There's nothing here already. Someone's beaten us to it. I mean us, pal. Gigantes has an interesting history with me, particularly. Not in this game, but in actually Joker. He shows up at night on the very first island, and you have absolutely no chance of ever beating him. Not a soul about a chance in hell, but he's just a cool thing you get to see. You know, kind of tantalizes you for the future. I don't think I ever got around to actually trying to recruit him again. Because I didn't get very far in that game, because it crushed my spirit with hell. Sadly, one-dimensional game. Not sure I like that drag. Now there's, oh fuck, heal. Alright, that goose has gotta go. Firmware did pretty good amount of damage, huh? Should we give a rib to the dragon? Why the fuck not? Man, we're doing pretty good tonight. Let's add another to the fucking party. And to the stack. Yeah! Oh my god. Yummy. Like, adios, Krim. We got a dragon. And money. Well, that's a lot of fucking money. Holy shit. The base was actually an evil plot. This is the castle of Hitano. It bustles with treasure hunters. If I had the light orb, even I could become the king of monsters. Could you please tell me where I could find some treasures? It's another evil pun. I've lived here for 200 years now. Care to hear about the past? Yeah. This area had been prosperous, but a long war laid it waste. The treasures that you find harken back to the olden days. If the Great Sage didn't quell the war with the Light Orb, perhaps even this castle may not exist. A Monster King has appeared to take over the world, but it seems want is treasures. Things haven't changed much. Hear me out if you wish to fly. Stand at the edge of the world and ride upon the wind across the sky. Want to know about the most fundamental point to treasure hunting? Yes. Walk. Learn to walk everywhere. Be careful to look everywhere. If you can fly, use that ability. Sage advice from a fucking gnome. I'm gonna buy another log twig and move it again. I like this town a lot more than the other one. If you have the Light Orb, you can become our king with its powers. What should I do if I were king? As a starter, I eat sirloin every day, 3 square meals a day. If I've been gaining weight, I'm afraid I won't be able to fly. Kobe read the sign. The Heaven Sword, the Heaven Armor, and the Heaven Helmet. Gather these, and the Light Orb shall be your reward. I shall await you a word in the castle, the king. The king has posted a notice. Read the sign over there. Give away the Light Orb, but that's what gives the Monster King his power. The Light Orb does. Our king thinks in mysterious ways. Hardly no one has seen the new Monster King. He must be cautious not to leave the castle. The new Monster King is said to be like his treasures a lot. If I take him some precious items, will he let me join his army? Did you see the Monster King's proclamation? If you find 3 treasures, you get the Light Orb. The cave to the south. It has treasure in it for sure. The entrance is too small. There's no way I can squeeze in. On the island to the west, there is the wind tower, but I can't fly, so I can get over there. To the east is the suspension bridge. Beyond it is a haunted castle. There the undead guard treasure. However, if you can break the traps that they have in place, you can end up joining them. Those inside the haunted castle speak only amongst themselves. You'll have to solve the traps yourself. There's no one to help. Hey kiddo, you treasure hunting? This place is just crawling with treasure hunters and the like. All 3 of them. Oh my god. So much good shit. Okay, I think it's time to consolidate, finally. Because I've got enough dudes that I really want to try out using, like Gigantus and the Dragon. The Dragon! That I would love to actually see what these guys can do. So let's see what some shit we got here, huh? Look at the old strategy guy. What time we at? So First off, Mad Condor. Gengard, Andriel, Skeletor, Rayburn, Trumpeter, Spot King, Woodbird, Mad Goose, Zapbird, Umo, or Cutens. I'm not sure any of these are really much better. Gigantes. Oh, that's a lot. Okay. Giga Draco, Great Drake, Archdemon, Gengard, Ogre, Spot King, Dumbria, Yggdrasil. That's a really rare one. I don't think I can get that though. Diggon, Rayburn, or Kingslide. Yeah, I can't get a Rosethorn because that's the plant in the boss family. We're gonna have a boss family monster. How about unicorn? What can we do with a unicorn? Ogre, Mad Cat, Great Track, Spot King, or Buster. That's weird. Or Gulp Beast. And King Slime, not Spot King. So, what can we make with the evil armor that was unique? So, there are like two things. Is it just Protomech? Beast Knight, Battle Axe, Protomech, Octarig, or Buster. I do like Protomech, but just not sure if there's any other way to make it. There is three. Battlerax might be better, I don't know. How about Dragon? Mad Cat or Great Drake? Okay, so not entirely very useful at all. Let's just wake everybody up and see what we get here, huh? Oh, I think we needed a one-eye clown for Squiz, didn't we? That was one of them. a good looking bunch we got. And Phobos. You know, I don't hate that combination. We'll keep that one in our back pocket. I like Aquahawk. It's one of those ones like always attributed to being on Kobe's team for some reason, even though I think it's just like next to him or in like magazines a lot more. Manpicker's interesting. It's not one you see off. We have some options, but let's go level up a few times. Because I want Phobos at least level 20. Then we can breed him and get higher than a plus 1 in addition to the levels and shit. Oh my god. Horrifying. Oh. Gonna knock out that area boss. So this what I don't really like is like you have to prioritize knocking out the bosses before you do anything else. Oh hey, look at a Proto Mech. Just in case you do get lucky. He's taking a lot of hits. That's not terrible, though. Oh. And you'll be dead. Oh, perfect. God bless you. God bless America. Old 10 G's. There he is, bastard. You beat the boss, you have to deal with me first. There we go. The evil force covering the continent faded away. Okay, now we can walk to a new one. And that unfortunately loses its punch when you realize that you can just swim. Oh my god, look how much fucking experience they need. Holy cow. They're never gonna gain a level. This is where the good shit is in these dungeons. God damn it, Phobos. Jesus. What can Alma do? Dang, that's a lot of good shit. Yeah, I think we're gonna send fucking Yumi home. It's not doing much. So at this point, we need to start thinking about getting rid of the less useful monsters and breeding them out. Because the space is rapidly filling. Jesus Christ, I'm about to lose the fucking grasshoppers in bags. Can we do it? We're about to burn a fucking love water for this shit. Good thing too, I think we would have lost otherwise. What a stupid fight that was. Yeah, we're just gonna fuck it. Why waste money on revivals and shrines right here? Didn't read a word of that. I'll believe it's still no skills, because I've never learned anything. And he should have. Maybe. Poison him at least. Attaboy ammo. Jesus Christ. Again, it's always at the 1 hour mark, regardless of what time I start streaming. I just can't stay awake. It's a vicious cycle. We'll have you set up with a girlfriend here shortly. No idea where I am in here. I don't think I can even get out, actually, if I do get lost. Okay, now we're stretching it. Wait, is this the... Okay, you know what, I'll take it. I'll fucking take it. Jeez. I was gonna just wander around in there for an hour. Oh yeah, sports fans, I think we're out of juice here, unfortunately. Really bugs me, but there's nothing I can do about it. you start earlier, I guess? I don't know. Oh my god, just run. Right there. Just run. Fucking A. Unbelievable. Unfucking believable. We're right at the fucking exit. Alright, we're gonna do some monster crafting ideas here. It's probably gonna spend the rest of the stream. Let's look at our new friends. See the radiation. Gamma rays. We'll see if they're at the threshold and whether or not one more level is going to make a difference. Here we go, okay. 40 to 59 is a plus 2, so what they've got there is... ...45? So not very close. So let's just knock out the easy ones first. So we'll do this one. I'm going to use Mephobos and Moira. Our happy little wind beast. It's a really good set. Off you go. Wind Mage plus 4. That's a really good monster. Gonna hold off on that. Hold off on that for right now. Alright. That's one out of the way. Next, we need squids. That's honestly an idea at this point. I don't really know what else I can do with her. What was the other one? You might as well just make a spiky boy out of this crap. Not gonna do anything else with it. Oh, what the fuck did I just do? Hold on. Help. What does that even look like in the recording? Shit, my head hit the couch once and just fucked everything up. Thank you. that one we used to breed with the other Monster Master. What was that one guy wanting to breed us with? His wild ape? That's what it was. Digon, Yeti, Gulp Beast, Unicorn, Trumpers. It's not much. I guess we could, actually, we could breed Coney with him and make a Beast Knight. That might be a better idea. If we do that, we'll use this Gaminon as a, to make an Aquahawk, because that's pretty nice. No. All right, because it's secondary. Fuck. Fuck me, there really is nothing. And you know what? All of these... Yeah, this is useless beyond another wild ape, because all of these combinations with wild ape have it going as first rather than second. Now we don't want a fucking gremlin, that's a waste. I'm gonna make a fucking wild ape. I'm just gonna have to make one of our own. Madpecker and Beast Family, or Almirage and Dragon. Okay. I guess we're gonna have to come back to him. Man, you pick a better monster. Shit. Went with the most weird one possible. Comes to me and complains to me about this nonsense? I don't think so. Let's see how our eggs look. Growing healthy, parent skills, growing average way. Growth maybe one. That's not a good thing to see. Alright. I want my wind merge, damn it. Well, my big girl. Look at her. Beautiful. And her name shall be... Shut up. I already have a shirt on. Try again, honey. Pian. So this is a plus four. This is a really good fucking monster. I think we're actually going to drop Gigante's off. Just have a little one-on-one time with her. And I want to give her... Is it the cleric ring? Wait, can I not use it here? That's so dumb. Well, there's someone who could tell me how many monsters I have on the farm right now. Let's check her max level. 47. Yeah. Still not very good. Yeah, just a little bit of training with and then with that. I want to see her grow. Really come a long way from Slash and barely being able to kill a Cactaball. Infernos, upper, speed. That's it. Okay. That's a good start. Jeez, that was fast. Her intelligence is actually kind of below average for what she's got. Expect more out of that. I think that's going to be it for me tonight. Made a lot of progress. Adios.